Now, Africa's top public health officials says there is a strong uptake of COVID-19 vaccines on the continent, but that many Africans who have received their fourth vaccine do not know when they will get a second shot. So far, the majority of the vaccines available in African countries have been delivered via the World Health Organization-backed COVAX facility. COVAX aims to deliver 600 million shots to some 40 African countries this year, enough to vaccinate 20% of their populations.
As of the 12th of April, a total of 34.6 million vaccine doses have been acquired by member states, with approximately 13.9 million doses having been administered. Morocco and some of the breakdown include Morocco 8.6 million doses, Nigeria close to 1 million, Ghana 680 doses have been administered on the continent so far. So really strong uptake for Morocco's 8.6 million, Nigeria close to 1 million, Ghana 680 million. So again, this suggests that if we have the vaccine, the rollout can actually occur pretty quickly. The expiring date of the vaccines was the expiring date as indicated on the vial was April 13, and the countries got those vaccines about 3 weeks before, so which is and not large numbers of doses. These are 200,000, 10,000 here and there, because again these are from the MTN donations which we took from South Africa and distributed as part of our really efforts to continue to do our best to ease the situation.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.